Pride can mean so many things. But Pride Month specifically, I think it's just a time to celebrate and promote the equality of LGBTQ plus people. It's a time to reflect on movements, and it's also a time for us to share our stories and experiences that can make a difference for others. As you said, normally there would be parades and celebrations. Well, you know, we're kind of in the era of the social media boom, so it's great to have platforms like this to, you know, share our stories and encourage and, you know, continue to reach people in a way that we hadn't been able to in the past.